We met at work, actually. Chipped away at her, but eventually she hung out with me. I knew I wanted to date her very quickly after meeting her, within a few weeks.
I remember seeing him and being like, oh, he's super good looking. And I don't know, he played drums and I thought that was cute or hot or whatever.
She's like the nicest person I've ever met. So it's her kindness, I think, is her defining quality, which comes out like she just loves animals and loves helping people at work. So it's, yeah, her genuine desire to help is probably her best quality, I'd say. But yeah, I've always seen her in my future.
Probably like my favorite thing about Josh is his humor. He makes me laugh all the time and it's the best. Even when I'm mad at him, or that's the worst. It's when I'm mad at him and he still can make me laugh. I've always admired that Josh is always himself around anybody. He's always very honest, which can be good and bad. We have full trust between the two of us, and we always have, and that makes a relationship way easier.
Forever could never be long enough for me.
Hi.
Feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted. Enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you, and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way.
I've felt like part of his family immediately. His family is amazing. They remind me so much of my family. We just hang out for hours and have some beers and talk, and they're awesome.
Generally speaking, I'd say my parents haven't always liked the girls that I've dated, but they've always loved Jasmine. Probably it's the same kind of reason, the genuine kindness, and not only is she beautiful and all that, and fun, and likes to dance and drink wine, but she's kind and loving too. So yeah, everyone in my family loves her.
My mom loved Josh right away. He's just like a gentleman. He's just a really all-around good guy, and he would do anything for my family, and my mom could tell that right away, and she loved that about him.